What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Untitled, back at it again with another reaction video. Tech9? I probably sounded stupid as hell. Tech9, man. I love Tech9. One of my favorites. I've listened to, I think, all of his albums. But he came out with this song a few months back in May. Snake and the Batman. Snake and Bat. Strange music logo. And he's a man. You guys know Tech9, man. Snake and the Batman. Let's check this out. It's an official lyric video. I'm excited. Let's go. Looks like it's right in time for Halloween, huh? Now, I mean. Not when it came out, but ooh. It's too funny.
The snake and the Batman.
Let's go.
Snake in the
Bat. Let's go. I said it.
I'm winking your cap. I'm taking the Batman.
I'll shut up now.
Let's go. Snake in the Bat. The haven that I'm winking your cap. I'm taking a nap. Shaping a nation. Hoping they can adapt. To placing the strap. At Satan, a blatant attack. Hating's domination. Waiting to be shaken. Facing Yates in the trap. Dropping the faction that's lacking African passion. When rapping crap is in action. But the black assassin is happening. Laughing cause I make them all a has-been. When I'm mashing, everybody that I'm passing is gasping. Cause I'm elevation aspen. Getting bracken in a tech and in a fashion.
Bro, hold on. Bro, even with the lyrics, man, even with the lyrics on screen, I feel like I need a few minutes to think about what he's talking about, what he's saying. Bro, I'm not that smart, guys, honestly. I feel like he's talking about some serious ish right now. Hold up.
I'm taking a nap, shaping a nation, hoping they can adapt. To placing the strap, at Satan a blatant attack. Hating's domination, waiting to be shaken, facing Yates in the trap. Dropping the faction that's lacking African passion. When rapping crap is in action, but the black assassin is happening. Laughing cause I make them all a has-been. When I'm mashing, everybody that I'm passing is gasping. Cause I'm elevation aspen, getting bracken in a taking in a fashion. Super wordy, if you could serve me like a...
That's what I'm saying, bro, he's super wordy. I had to hear it again. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's clearly talking about a lot of the events that have been happening. Bro, I'm gonna get into this again. Well, a lot of the issues that America's been facing, particularly with the way that the black community has been treated, unfortunately, historically and even into today. I'm not gonna act like it's a new thing, like just because it's in the news right now and, you know, we've been seeing these stories of police brutality against black individuals. It's so much more than that. And I feel like, who am I to even talk about it? Except I should be talking about it, and everybody should be talking about it, and be doing something about it, right? Even though it's uncomfortable to talk about, these are real issues, and they're important. So we need to talk about them, we need to be aware of them, and stop denying that they're... Dude, I get flustered, man, talking about real issues like this, especially as a white male. I always feel like I don't know, like, because I can't firsthand understand all of the same struggles, you know? So it's like, who am I to be talking about it, except I'm sorry for what these people of my color have done and do. And I'm sorry about all the ignorant freaking Americans. Myself included. I'm ignorant about a lot of things. Anyways, I'm with you. I love you. Whoever you are. We all just need to love each other. Alright, let's get back into this.
In a tech and in a fashion, super wordy. If you could serve me like a boo for 30, but I'm Ruka Squirty. Language ain't it's loo for dirty. I don't seek another artist on a nigga level. When I get the go to get it started, I'ma hit the pedal. Anybody wanna be departed, come and get the rebel. That'll really be retarded like you're fucking with the devil. But you're not.
Bro, it's true though, I don't see anybody else on this guy's level. I mean, there may be a small handful of people who can really claim to be on his level. He's for sure one of the best though.
It's Picasso with an afro. You the cop, yo, that's off. I say just stop, oh. Cotton swabs, we chopping gods, and we're forsaking your whack jams, making your rap fans follow Snake and the Batman.
Snake and the Batman. Snake and the Batman.
Tech N9ne is a man that's held high by the fans, serving by a police stand for the Snake and the Batman. Tech N9ne is a man who does just what he plans to make fans in all the lands. He's a Snake and a Batman.
Batman. Batman.
Morty N9ne, for he rhymes and glory shines. Gather round for story time.
Straight flexing, man. There it was, Tech N9ne, the Snake. I'm sorry, Snake and the Batman. That was short and sweet. I feel like he was definitely saying a lot. A lot more than I could even pull out of there. He was coming out with words I've never heard of in that second verse. Like, what is a boofer? I don't know, man. I'm too square for that. But yo, I mean, for sure, dude. I follow strange music. Have been for years. Tech N9ne is one of the gods in the game, as far as I'm concerned. Yeah, this was cool, man. I gotta listen to it again to, like, pull more out of it. Dude, I feel so stupid reacting to some of these songs that are just super lyrical. Y'all can see what an idiot I am, how much I don't know. But anyways, there was a cool track from Tech N9ne. Let me know in the comments what you want to see next. Like the video if you liked it, and hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. If you want to follow me on this journey and experience more great music together. I'll see you next time, guys. Peace out.